Hi guys, welcome back for another video. Special K here. So I'm back with the 7 month update vlog, pregnancy vlog. I'm 7 months pregnant, 30 weeks and 7 days. So tomorrow I'll be 31 weeks. So I just wanted to come give you guys an update. I will be updating you on my 30 week and 31. A lot don't change from week to week really, you know, and if it's something that's important that happened in the 31 week, I'll just add that to my next pregnancy vlog. So, I'm going to start with baby first. She is around about 15 inches. A lot of times these apps, they can't be precise with how much or how long your baby is, but they do give you a good guesstimate. So, give or take a few inches, she is about 15 inches, the size of a cabbage, and 2.7 pounds. She is continuing to practice breathing, and they say that I may notice hiccups with her, and I have, and it was so cool to see. I was the only one that caught her because she's usually up at night, and I don't know what that means. She just up and she's moving like crazy at night, and my daughter was the same way, so I don't know what that means. So they say you will usually have gained 25 to 35 pounds by now. I gained 15 to 17 pounds because I can't remember which one the doctor said. I've gained that much. So I'm a little bit under, but that's just because of the weight that I lost in the beginning. Like I said, sweet pea is still growing and I'm fine with that. They also recommend that you set up a time to go view the hospital or your birthing center. And the one I'm going to, you have to set it up to where it's a week, like you have to set it up that week of. So if I wanted to go next Saturday, I would have to set it up like that Monday through Friday before that Saturday. They don't do too far in advance for you. So I'm going to try to get that done within the next few weeks. I've still been trying to work out. It is a little bit harder to work out because every time I work out, I notice that I get tender in my vaginal area. It gets tender because I think at times I push it and I really shouldn't. So just be careful with that if you are expecting and you're still working out. If you feel your body is doing something that it usually doesn't do, I would just slow down with that. And that's the same thing the doctor said when I did ask her about it. So that. And also, I'm sorry, this is a little candid, but you know, I'm just letting you know, just in case, you know, some of you may be pregnant and experience it, or you know, just let you know. So I've also noticed that of course my areola, which is the part around your breast, the areola, the outside part, I did notice that is getting a little bit wider. And I also noticed the colostrum is coming in, which is the what your body makes before the baby comes, just like pre-milk, just your body's preparation. And my chest is getting bigger and it's getting heavier, and I don't like it at all. No, I really don't, but it's just something you have to deal with during pregnancy. So I do still use the shea butter. If I didn't tell you, I do use shea butter on my stomach, and it seems to be working pretty good. So for the 31 week, she will be around 16 inches long and 3 pounds, the size of 4 navel oranges. Now, like I said, this is a guesstimate, and this is for when I turn 31 weeks, what to expect basically. And she is she would be around 3 pounds by then. They said she'll continue to gain more weight, continue to build the fat under her skin, and it says your baby's color is also becoming less red and more pink in color. It says as you prepare yourself for the coming of your baby, your breasts also are working, they're working hard to prepare milk, which is, you know, what I just said, working hard to prepare for a hungry baby. It's common to have some discharge or leaking of colostrum. Many women find comfort by using a bra size up and using nursing pads to prevent unexpected leak. So yeah, I mean, it's the same thing. Like I said, from week to week, it really don't change. That's why I don't do weekly updates. I usually come back every 3 to 4 weeks. So I'm going to show you guys my belly. I'm sure this video is longer than what I wanted it to be, but I'm going to show you guys my belly, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye. Okay, so this is it. And I'm still wearing my pre-pregnancy clothes. I am getting to a point where I may need to invest in more tights, but I don't see myself buying any maternity clothes because I'm 7 months pregnant and this is my last child. So yeah, there she is. She is getting big. Mama Sweet Pea, my baby. So yep, there it is. And a nice little round tummy. Okay. So, I hope you guys enjoy it. Bye.